Hello friends, find the value of x if 25 to the power x equal to 250. Let's have a solution here. First of all, take log on both sides, log 25 to the power x equal to log 250. Since log a to the power b equal to b log a, so log 25 to the power x will be x log 25 equal to log 250 as it is. Divide on both sides by log 25. Log 25 and log 25 will be cancelled. We get x equal to log 250. 250 is equal to 25 times 10. So log 250 is 25 times 10 over log 25 as it is. Since log AB equal to log A plus log B, so x equal to log 25 plus log 10 over log 25. X equal to log 25 over log 25 plus log 10 over log 25. Log 25 and log 25 will be cancelled. X equal to 1 plus log 10. 10 is equal to 5 times 2. So log 10 will be here 5 times 2 over log 25 as it is. Next, x equal to 1 plus log AB equal to log A plus log B. So log 5 plus log 2 over log 25 is same as 5 square, 5 times 5, 25. So log 25 will be here log 5 square. X equal to 1 plus log 5 over log 5 square plus log 2 over log 5 square. And since log A to the base B equal to B log A, so x equal to 1 plus log 5 over 2 log 5 plus log 2 over 2 log 5. Log 5 and log 5 will be cancelled. We have x equal to 1 plus 1 over 2 plus 1 over 2 times log 2 over log 5. Since log A over log B equal to log A to the base B, So it will be equal to x equal to 2 times 1, 2, 2 plus 1, 3 over 2 plus 1 over 2 log 2 over log 5 will be log 2 to the base 5. I hope you understood. X equal to 3 plus log 2 to the base 5 over 2, which is our final value of x. Now verify (25) to the power x equal to 250. 25 to the power x is here 3 plus log 2 to the base 5 over 2 is equal to 250. Since 25 is equal to 5 square to the power 3 plus log 2 to the base 5 as it is over 2 is equal to 250. Here 2 and 2 will be cancelled. We get 5 to the power 3 plus log 2 to the base 5 is equal to 250. Since a to the power m plus n equal to a to the power m, a to the power n, so it will be equal to 5 to the power 3, 5 to the power log 2 to the base 5 is equal to 250. Since a to the power log b to the base a is always equal to b, so 5 cube will be 5 times 5, 25. 25 times 5, 125. Times 5 to the power log to the base 5 will be equal to 2. Equal to 250 as it is. 125 times 2 is 250. Is equal to 250. Left hand side equal to right hand side. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get that notification of my new videos, and don't forget to share these videos with your classmates and friends so that they also have a benefit of it. And please must visit playlists of this channel to learn more and more. Okay, bye.